energy plant WV-06 has suffered a critical failure. Hazmat teams are en route. Please remain indoors and await further instructions. Systems are now operational. Please initiate a full system restart.
Required. Don't let the alluring voice fool you. I'm a beautiful human. Hey, good to see you again. I just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. Just why?
Jack Protectron works all night and also works all day. Jack Protectron creates desirable wood products.
Not fired.
But has
yet.
No use for them.
Blood Eagles are a dangerous offshoot of the Raiders. They don't get along with the Crater Group.
The Vault Dweller from 76. What is it? What? You want us to build a vault? That's a little outside of our usual work order. Huh? Oh, I see. Interesting. Client was obviously paranoid about security. Lasers, turrets, super thick walls. This is about that treasure, isn't it? So it's not Bull after all. It's in this vault, and you want us to help you get it. You got some grand scheme to reignite the basis of capital. And all that other money talk the lobbyists on the Hill would always yammer about. That's all well and good. But my concern is how that gold can help us right here, right now. How it can help the people of Foundation. Look, let's say I believe you. A structure like this, you need some serious equipment to do any demo work. Yeah, well, I mean, we could start thinking about the rest of this nonsense. Laser tripwires? How the hell are we gonna handle that? Oh well, one thing at a time. You get us a big enough drill, we can find the right spot to hit. Every structure's got its weak point. Well, hand drills ain't gonna cut it. I can tell you that right now. We need something industrial level. Appalachia's mining country, right? We need something like that. Breach through miles of hard rock in a minute. Maybe check a few of the drilling equipment companies. See if they left anything behind. Everyone pulls their own weight at Foundation.
I got my own problems to worry about.
Mm-hmm. All right. Seems pretty legit. I assume you're coming to me because we got the skills to get into this here vault. But you know, we ain't gonna do this out of the goodness of our hearts, baby doll.
First place.
Oh, no. I'm gonna expect a significant cut of the goods inside. So we're gonna have ourselves an agreement here, see? I supply the people power. You supply the location. We all get inside, we nab the goods, you get a nice fair little cut, and we all make out like bandits, you dig?
What kind of trouble did he get?
You showing your cards early, 7-6. Look, I may be a nasty cutthroat survivor, but I stick by my word. I won't yank your chain. Not like that bitch Rose. Peachy. So, first things first. We gotta have a plan to crack that big-ass vault door wide open, right? Easy peasy, light and breezy. That's a job for Lucky Lou, our demo expert. If he can't explode it, then it ain't from this earth. Now, Lou can be a real shut-in, on account of his, skin condition. But I trust him more than just about anybody. Why don't you go see him in his room down below? Introduce yourself. Fill him in on the plan, then do whatever prep work he needs you to do, you dig?
Stupid man. Always speaking in riddles.
Right on, 7-6. Do your thing. Just try to keep this on the down low, all right? I don't want the entire camp knowing what's going on yet. Only tell who I say to tell, you dig? Your overseer came through on the wide distribution over here. Guess we'll hold off on raiding that old nuka plant.
Nah.
For now.
Wouldn't be.
Well, people around here think we're stealing their shit. Don't they know we were here first?
I got my own problems to worry about.
If I hear any complaints on that Nuka, I'm sending them your way.
Ah! Never should have thrown in with that guy in the first place.
You're the new guy, aren't you? I seen you talking with Meg and poking around. Fat brings you to me. Lua? I didn't know he was gone. Maybe he was just tired of being cooped up in that hole of his and went for some fresh air? Good luck. I'm sure he's fine. Back again? Yes, I do. There's a lookout camp over yonder, on the other side of the valley, where he likes to go and, clear his head. You'll likely find him there. Just the location. I'll mark it on your map. Godspeed, sir.
Always speaking in real.